Today, Microsoft uses an Xbox controller to control its mixed reality experiences, but it's moving into the future with a new mixed reality controller. You're probably familiar with the HoloLens, Microsoft's augmented reality device, but there's a new wave of mixed reality headsets moving in from Microsoft and its partners. Now the key is that the HTC Vive and the Oculus Rift, the established VR devices on the market, require you to have an external sensor to sort of track your position around the room. Microsoft's mixed reality devices don't do anything of the sort. They have what's called inside-out tracking, where they independently determine where you are. The new controllers are actually what are called 6-degree of freedom, or 6-DOF controllers, and do pretty much the same thing. They look fantastic. They look space-age, futuristic, and they have all sorts of wacky control schemes. A joystick, a touchpad, a controller, a grip sensor, and a trigger. Unfortunately, we don't know who's going to be making these, or what the price is going to be, or, in fact, when they're going to be released. However, we do know a few more details about the headsets themselves. Acer, for example, is showing their own headset here at the show. And in fact, what they're saying now is that for $299, you can buy the headset this summer for a dev kit, or this fall for the actual full-fledged consumer device. $399 gets you the headset plus the controllers. So that's actually a great deal. It's actually about $100 less than the Oculus Rift just for the headset, and about $200 less when you factor in the external sensors as well. HP is also signing on with its own headset. They haven't said anything about the controllers as yet, but they're gonna be selling the headset for $329. Now, Microsoft wants to take on the Oculus Rift and the HTC Vive, and it's doing so by tapping into its established PC partners. Right now, we're seeing prices that are much lower than the established hardware. Can Microsoft establish mixed reality as a reality? We'll have to wait and see.